Once upon a time only, light existed.
There was no gray or black.
Until the darkness popped out of nowhere.
But the darkness was rebel.
They destroyed the Origin Temple.
And polluted the fairy forest.
They had an eternal punishment.
The darkness was trapped in Chilly Temple forever.
But somehow, the darkness escaped and fell.
Their arrival was anew.
They camouflaged as people from the realm.
They called the new realm.
Whoa.